mentioned earlier, we're in Victoria, and this is actually my favorite retro gaming store here. It's called Hometech Game Plus. I'll put a link below as to their address and location. They are all kinds of really cool retro stuff, and I love this place, so let's check it out. that's it. That's Hometech Game Plus. Awesome place. Figured I'd do the pickups here. So I got DS Band Hero. It's only 10 bucks, and what's great is not only does it have the guitar grip, but it's also got the drum kit, so I'll be showing you that later. Got Freedom Wings for the DS. Didn't even intend on buying this, but I saw a YouTube video that somebody mentioned. It's a very cool flying game, but also strategy game, so I thought, yeah, sure, why not? What was that? That was 20. Virtua Fighter 5 for 7, and if you've seen the video for number 4, you know why I got that one for 7 bucks. Sure, why not? And then finally, Shipwreckers for the PS1. I've been seeing that around a few times, and I was thinking of getting it, especially after Swifto did his review a few years ago, but it's always been rather pricey, so when I saw it for 10 bucks, I was like, oh yeah, yeah, sure, I'm gonna get that. So, very happy with my purchases and very decent price tags. All right, well, if you're in Victoria, come and check this place out. Again, I'll put a link below to where they're located. Until next time, we'll see you down the rabbit hole.